Right from the AXEMEN or Equinox gig in Dunedin, the AXEMEN have always made posters for gigs and fun. In fact, the three of them were all professional screen printers when they banged into each other in Dunedin. The AXEMEN and country cousins connoisseurs have drained many bots and played lots of recording sessions together. During the 84 Summer of Love in Christchurch, they played before huge crowds in Hagley Park and the Band Rotunda. Now we're going to show you how one of their posters was made. First, the design is drawn on paper. Then a piece of hand-cut film is placed over the design, and a knife is used to cut around the edges of the design. The background of the design, which we don't want to print, is peeled off the hand-cut film. Now we have a transparent hand-cut design. This is placed over the top of a piece of light-sensitive photo stencil and sandwiched with a piece of glass. Next, an ultraviolet light is switched on for 10 minutes, which exposes and hardens the film. After 10 minutes, the film is ready to be processed. Processing consists of a hot water wash. Gradually, over a few minutes, the design becomes visible. Now the stencil is stuck on the screen. A piece of newsprint and a roll, and it's stuck. After drying for about half an hour, the backing sheet is peeled off the stencil and the rest of the screen is blocked out with this green screen filler. Now we pour on some ink and print as many posters as we want. There's Gather hanging up the first one. A few hours later, with a bucket of flour and water paste, and we're out papering the town.
Oh, move your body on the street. Move your body in the heat. Move your body in your feet. Move your body on the street.
Here's a poster for AXEMEN World Tour 85. Here's some rare footage in Wellington at the Pulse on the New Zealand stretch of that tour. The AXEMEN greeted Spring 84 with a Sunday gig in Carlisle Street Canyon. But the Oddfellows Lodge Hall in England Street was where the AXEMEN built this magical wall of sound. First week of November, Week of the Dead, and the AXEMEN play live at a Peterborough Street party for all those Scorpios born during the Week of the Dead. Easter 85, the AXEMEN do one of their last gigs with Bob at an old Central City church. Back south for a subterranean stomp and a fleshy feast with local lads Crystal Zoom in the Puddle at the Pits. Easter 84, AXEMEN at the torch the Wellington Cathedral and put the rap on the Yellymen. A grand howl, powwow, blew away the Boy Scouts at Rugby Park. Never mind the canoes, here's the kayaks man. Bless them.